Just like if you have a small child, you are giving everything to the child. But suppose the child takes one of his favorite candies and he says, here, I give to you. Then how you feel? You feel so happy, oh, my child, he loves me. He's giving me his favorite thing. So when we give our favorite thing to God, then he feels, oh, my child loves me.